NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. The Parkstown Restaurant, located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
From one of our listeners, area school children help raise funds for others in treatment for cancer clinic and other serious illnesses. Palmero heart-to-heart visit with school children and celebrated with a donut party for their efforts in raising $1,100. Yes, students in second grade, third, and fourth at Freeland West Hazleton Valley Hazleton Elementary Schools put the program into practice. Coins for a cause that will help Palmero Heart to Heart and the foundation in a 501c charitable organization dictated helping others and particularly children. Since 2010, the foundation has been the region's sponsor for the arts and medicine and program. PA Children Hospitals called Beads of Courage. This illness, the programs, the children tell their story and use colorful beads as meaningful symbols of courage that commemorate milestones they have achieved along their unique treatment path. And that's a heartwarming story, and people watching us from a little bit further away than you think. So we're going to take this break, and we'll return to NewsWatch right after this. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown, it's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. Folks, and welcome to the Cedars Sports Corner, and right away, let's get to Major League Baseball. And Pirates taking a day off today. So how does your major league schedule look? Well, you've got the Reds at the Mets, the Orioles at the White Sox, and the Dodgers and the Giants get together. The Athletics at the Red Sox, Cardinals at the Nationals, Padres at the Braves, Rockies at the Brewers, Astros at the Twins, and the Rays, they're taking on the Royals. Now, over in the NHL, your Monday playoff schedule features the Blues at the Stars. And in the NBA, as you cruise to Monday, the 76ers, they're taking on the Raptors, while the Trailblazers, they're visiting the Nuggets. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner Report, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after we hear from these great sponsors.
Mm-hmm.
& Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bamey USA, 42-inch to 54-inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko & Sons, 724-652-6911.
NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Bake Shop, where smiles are everywhere. This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers, two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's Party Store on Mill Street in Newcastle.
Welcome to NewsWatch, and as we roll on, the hype, help fight the opioid crisis with prescription in Drug Take Back Day. Yes, by participating in the 17th annual National Prescription Drug Take Back Day, you can get and rid yourself of these prescriptions safely in a safe, disposable manner. Now, I'm asking you to contact your local police department or the courthouse and in there, the DA's office, to find back when the take back prescription drug is going on in your neighborhood. It's different across the state, and I just wanted to make you aware of it. So we're going to take this break, and when we return, a whole lot more on NewsWatch.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown, it's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
And welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, after last night's mostly low of 36 and clear, how does your Monday look? Well, when you take a look at radar, clear net on the local scene, and on the national scene, you see some clear skies off to our west. So this isn't going to be bad. Monday, partly sunny, high of 61. Chance of rain minuscule at 30%. Now, as the evening comes, the clouds increase. Cloudy, 52. Chance of rain bumps up to 70%. Tuesday, showers are here. Cloudy, 68. Chance of rain, 70%. And then Tuesday night, cloudy, showers, 69 chance, or check that, 59 chance of rain, 30%, and that will bop us into Wednesday. Mostly cloudy, 79 chance of rain, 50%, and then Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, 59 chance of rain 50%. And Thursday, mostly cloudy and 74, chance of rain 60%. That holds true for the night, cloudy 54, and the chance of rain stays at 50%. Your Friday, mostly cloudy, 63, chance of rain 30%, and then Friday night cloudy with a low of 44. Now, finally, as you get to Saturday, mostly sunny, a high of 59, and after all that cloudy, rain, icky type of time, we're going to get some sunshine, so hang in there. The weekend will be coming. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to take this break, and we'll be right back after we hear from these great sponsors.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Nico and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, made in the USA, 42-inch to 54-inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle. The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
There's more than meets the eye. Gotta give them a Newcastle a try. The right small town for living. Look around.
NCTV 45, The Train. Anytime on your time.
Hello and welcome as we conclude this midday news watch. Hopefully you enjoy. Hopefully you're having a great Monday as we've worked out all the bugs except for my broken glasses. So as you go through, what can I tell you? It's Monday. Hey, have a great Monday. Tune in to our NewsWatch Evening Report and keep watching NCTV 45. Tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. Have a great day, everybody. Get a lemonade or something. It's summer. We'll see you tonight.